The cyclic flow of electron during the photophosphorylation in the purple bacteria with type 2 or pheophyton or quinone type of reaction system. The excitons, they excite the reaction center at 870 nanometer, which after excitation donates the electron first to pheophyton, then to quinone via cytochrome BC1 complex, which generates the proton gradient, which can be then used for synthesis of ATP. Via cytochrome C2, the electrons return back to the reaction center.